birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me, yeah. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. A new life for me. Ooh, 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 ooh. And I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free.
Say hi. Say hi to the banquet.
Banquet. Hi.
Hi, banquet.
Oh, wait, why no. Does yours dominate mine? Like, mine won't play.
Say
with
hi,
yours.
Banquet.
Hi, banquet.
Yeah, because only.
I'm here with Ryan Kendall from Ardrey Kell High School, here with Miles Split. How was your race today?
I thought it was pretty strong. 17:30. I'm kind of wet. Thought it was kind of wet. The turns were kind of sharp, but gosh. Fastest kid alive, Carson Philbin passed me at the very end, so that wasn't too great.
Okay, so what was your racing strategy going into today?
To beat Carson, but obviously that didn't really work out, so.
Have you been looking at any colleges?
Virginia Tech, Oregon, and Duke.
They're all really? Recruiting me. Those are pretty good cross-country schools.
Awful. They're all recruiting me.
Oh, that's Oregon. Really awesome.
I heard Oregon's like one of the worst.
So, just letting you know. Great job today.
Thank you.
Yes! Yeah! Good job, Tom Flynn! Good hit, son!
Did you record that?
Dude, I got Tom Flynn that kid out.